Hello everyone, welcome back to our second session. In the second session, we focus on Hangout 5, right? Do you have the textbook near you, everyone? If you have, open your textbook all together on page 107. Okay, 107 here. Are you at the same page, everyone? Good job. So in this page, we focus on writing. Okay, and there are three activities here, A, B, and C. Now I would like you to focus on part A altogether. A, read the example, underline all of the superlative adjectives. Okay, so here you know superlative adjectives. In our lesson, we have a short adjective. So short adjective, you add est or iest, right? Sometimes you add only st when the word finish in letter e. And when you use with long adjective, you use the most plus long adjective or the least plus long adjective, right? Remember? So when you read this paragraph or these examples, read carefully and after that, underline all the superlative adjectives. I have a minute for you to read and underline, okay? And after that, I will read and underline for all of you to check whether your answer right or wrong. Okay, now do it. Finish, everyone. Good job. So how many superlative adjectives can you find in the example? I hope you can find a lot, right? Okay, so now read with me and then find, and after that I will write the superlative adjectives on the whiteboard. And then you will know clearly how many in this example, right? Okay, so now let's start all together, everyone. My dad loves technology. Every Saturday, we go to an electric store. We usually stay for several hours. My dad looks at all of the new gadgets. Okay, from the first sentence until now, we don't see any superlative adjective. Last Saturday, we bought a new laptop. It's the most advanced computer in our house. Okay, so in this sentence, we see one superlative adjective, right? The most advanced, okay? The most advanced. Okay, so you write, or you this one you underline, right? But I write for you, the most advanced. Okay. Let's continue. The most advanced computer in our house. It's also the most colorful. The most colorful, right? Okay. So also the most colorful. The most colorful. Okay, let's continue. It comes with a keyboard and mouse in the brightest blue. The brightest also superlative. The brightest. Okay, so here we can find three superlative in the first paragraph, right? In the brightest blue I've ever seen. Okay, now look at the next paragraph. Next week, we are going to buy some accessories. I'll get a webcam. My dad is looking on the internet to compare webcams. The most expensive model is the thinnest and lightest. Okay, so here, what do you see? The most expensive, right? Okay, so in the second paragraph, you see, okay, the most expensive. The most expensive, and the other one, you see, the thinnest and lightest, right? The thinnest and lightest. The thinnest and lightest. All right, so now let's continue. I prefer a small webcam. The tiniest model is the least expensive. So in this sentence, you see two more, right? The tiniest, and the least expensive. The least expensive. Okay, the least expensive. I hope to find one that goes with my computer, keyboard, and printer. Okay, so now we finish all the paragraphs, or we finish reading the example. Now let's count. So how many superlatives that we can find in our example? One, the most advanced. Okay, the most advanced. Okay, two, the most colorful. Three, the brightest. Four, the most expensive. Five, the thinnest and lightest. Six, the tiniest. And seven, the least expensive. So there are seven superlative adjectives, right? And can you find all of this when you read for the first time, everyone? Okay, I hope your answers are the same with mine, okay? Okay, so now let's continue to letter B all together, everyone. B, read again and answer the questions. I don't think you have to read again, right? Because you read for yourself one time and I read for you one more time. I also underline some part for you, right? Okay, so don't have to read again. Just read the question and answer all together, okay? One, how does the writer describe his new laptop? Okay, how? Okay, how does he describe? So he described that his new laptop is the most advanced computer, right? Okay, the most advanced, computer, and the most colorful. The most colorful mean the most colorful. Get it? Okay, I mean the most advanced and the most colorful, right? Okay, and a keyboard and a mouse, the brightest blue, right? So the bright and also the brightest. Okay, so he described his new computer or new laptop like that. Okay, now let's continue to the second question. Which webcam is the least expensive? Which webcam is the least expensive, everyone? The tiniest, okay? The tiniest webcam. The tiniest webcam is the least expensive. Is the least expensive. The least expensive webcam. Okay, the tiniest webcam is the least expensive webcam. All right, so now we finish part A and part B, and I hope you can understand this example very well, right? And then you can use this example to write good paragraphs. Okay, so now let's continue to parse it all together, everyone. C. Make a list of things you own. Things of one adjective that can end in EST. You know, one adjective that can end in EST? You just find short adjective. The short adjective means like a one syllable adjective or two syllable adjective ending in letter Y. Okay? Usually at EST here, yeah, we refer to ST, EST, and IEST. Okay? Refer to them. And one that uses most or least for each item. Okay, so when do you use the most or the least, everyone? You use with long adjective. So it means here you have to find one adjective that short, the short adjective that you can add EST, ST, or IEST, right? And then you find one long adjective that you can use with the most or the least. Okay, look at the example. Item, yeah, you put the item here, desktop. Okay, so one short adjective, cheap, cheapest. And one long adjective, powerful, powerful. So you can say cheap, cheapest, the most powerful or the least powerful, like that. Okay, so now you have to complete more items. We have four more blanks for you. Complete four more blanks and then put the adjective, short, one short adjective, and one long adjective. Okay, so after you finish, please take a photo of your answer and send to your group. Your homeroom teacher will correct for you. Okay, so this is the end of our second session and this is the end of our video today. So see you in the next video. Goodbye, class.